Before you begin, remove the access panel, optical drive, front bezel, rotate open or remove the storage drive tray, and any graphics or expansion cards. Removal. Caution, use care when disconnecting the wireless LAN antenna cables from the wireless LAN module. A damaged cable or connector can degrade performance. Disconnect the antenna cables from the wireless LAN module with a pair of small needle-nose pliers or tweezers. Disconnect all cables from the system board, noting their location for reinstallation. Remove the cables from the clip on the system board. Remove the 12 Torx T15 screws that secure the system board to the chassis. Tilt the system board and lift it out of the chassis. Note: before installing a system board, remove the following from the old system board and install on the new system board. Heatsink, processor, memory module, wireless module, solid-state drive, battery. Replacement. Lower the system board into the chassis. Position the board against the rear I/O panel and align the screw holes. Replace the 12 Torx T15 screws that secure the system board to the chassis. Reconnect all cables from the system board, noting their location for reinstallation. Replace the cables into the clip on the system board. Reconnect the antenna cables to the connector on the wireless LAN module. Caution: use care when connecting the wireless LAN antenna cables to the wireless LAN module. A damaged cable or connector can degrade performance. Note: if the system has two antennas installed, the antenna labeled 2 should be connected to the port marked 2 on the board, and the antenna marked 1 should be connected to the port marked 1 on the board.